Metro's News 5 starts right now.
And right now, the Metro's nearly three-week-long streak of rainy days appears to be coming to an end for us, but you can still see the effects of all this rain lingering. Good evening, and thanks for joining us. I'm Tyler Sue.
And I'm Jessica Schambach here in the Weather Center, along with Chief Meteorologist Rick Mitchell. Rick, great to have you back.
Thank you.
And it's great to have the dry weather back.
Well, we don't want to jinx anything. There's still time for showers, but it does look like this streak is ending. Guys, talk about rain, the effects of it. Take a look at this. This is from Kaw Lake. Around the Osage K County line, Chris Caldwell shot this video. This is from the Kaw Dam, and just look how turbulent and violent that water is. Obviously, there's a lot of water that has to pass through these floodgates, and it is quite active. Now, we still have a few showers and storms out there. Take a look at Advantage.
EDs.
The floodgates are open right now at many dams across the state, like the Kaw Dam in Ponca City. Crews hope to lower the water levels as you visit the lakes this 4th of July. Good evening, everyone. I'm Jessica Schambach.
And I'm Tyler Suiters. We're here in the First Alert Weather Center, along with Chief Meteorologist Rick Mitchell. And Rick, the streak is broken. We are dry for the first time in 3 weeks.
That's right. 20 consecutive days with rain here in Oklahoma City.